Hi, my name is Bailey Garten. I'll be doing a piece from Midsummer Night's Dream, Act 2, Scene 1, playing Robin. Thou speakest aright. I am that merry wanderer of the night. I jest to Oberon and make him smile, when I am fat and bean-fed horse beguile, nay, in likeness of a filly foal. Sometimes lurk I in a gossip's bowl, and when she goes to drink, against her lips I bob, and on her withered dewlap pour the ale. The wisest aunt telling the saddest tale, sometimes for a 3-foot stool mistaketh me. So slip I from her bum and down topples she, and Taylor cries and falls into a cough. Then the entire choir holds their hips and laugh, and waxen in their mirth and sneeze and swear. A merrier hour was never wasted there. But hold, fairy, here comes Oberon.
Hi, I'm Bailey Garten. I'll be singing O ci state di piegarmi by Alessandro Scarlatti. Hi, my name is Bailey Garten. I'll be doing I'm Not Afraid of Anything from Songs for a New World by Jason Robert Brown.
David loves me. He's afraid to trust me. He's afraid to hold me. And he'll always be.
Hi, my name is Bailey Garten. I'll be doing a monologue from the play Polaroid Stories by Naomi Azuka. I'll be doing the character Skinhead Girl. Fuck. Fuck. No. Shit. No. Fuck. What? No. It's okay. I'm fine. It's okay. Cause I'm like this princess. I'm this princess in this rad-ass fairy tale. Fucking rat ass fairy tale. And I ain't scared or nothing because this princess, she always lands on her feet. She always ends up okay in the end. Speed Racer comes along and he sweeps me off his feet and we live happily ever after and all that shit. Fuck. That ain't how it goes. That ain't it at all. After a while, she just stops. The princess just stops. I just stop. And it's like I've been here my entire life. The air starts to get all heavy, like right before an electric storm. And the darkness starts to close in on me. And it gets smaller and smaller and comes down on me. And inside the darkness, inside, the inside, are all these lights, tiny and sparkling, like some far-off galaxy. And I reach out and I try and touch them, and can't tell where I end and they begin.
Still.